Do you think the police will ever seriously pursue the Jill Dando murder? Now we know that the person that was convicted for it was not guilty.
The only person I want pursued are the officers and the forensic people that fitted up Barry George. That is what I want pursued. They knew what they were doing. Even the CPS prosecutor must have known that George didn't have the IQ or the facilities or the means to do that. All I do know is it is a very, very good likelihood that Petrikov was behind it. Seeing these people, they were definitely what they claimed to be. They were a Russian mercenary unit that operate either as a team or as individuals. The fact that he told me they used a Russian pistol to do the job, I think would add up. And also, how the police have only honed in on the fact that they Barry George supposedly converted a gun to fire a parabellum round. Christ knows how.